Howdy folks, Corky Duke Farminator here. Come with me if you want to farm. And this is part two of Ravenport. And let's get started. Alright, where was I? I don't think I left off with doing too much. Yeah, I think I was cultivating. Let's see if those options are still available. Oh yeah. Okay, so we got this one. Field 13 to cultivate. All right, so where is it? Okay, where's field 13 at? Okay, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20, 21, 22, 23. Oh, there it is, field 13. Okay. So, okay. I'm not gonna know how to get there, I think. If I do or not. Off the road. That's a nice huge valve. Building a John Deere farm, as I always do. Nothing but John Deere equipment. That's it. Download a few more mods for the John Deere Baylor and stuff. So. Looks like it's right on the other side of the store. That's across the railroad track. Turn the traffic off. I may get tired of it. Especially in night, I seem to drive at 20 miles an hour on the road. Okay. Do a 13 is right. I need to right. Man, why the roads gotta be so complicated? We gotta turn right here. Yeah. successful. I'm all grasses and vegetables and food. Oh boy, where is this field at? Gotta be kidding me. Oh, this road around, I think. Definitely don't like the roads in this. 22, the roads are much better. Not paved cow paths. Oh, you got a freeway going out in the middle of the mountain. Come on, man, what is it? You know, a mountain? What the heck? Man, you gotta be kidding. That's on a mountain, I guess. Love this cruise control. A lot easier than I'm on wrist. Don't love the fact that this field is on a freaking mountain. I need oxygen. I don't think I have oxygen capabilities in the cabin or tractor. Will oxygen mass drop down as we lose cabin pressure? Should the stewardess given a safety briefing? I'm too old for nice views. You know, just give me some flat farmland. I'll have to conquer a mountain. Water tank. There's a water tank and an outhouse too. How wonderful. I gotta go to the bathroom, I can go right in there. Goodness sake. Raven, so this is the original mod that this game comes with. The original map. Map, I guess. This is crazy. See, the original map that comes with Army 722 is a creek. That's roads, good sized fields, small fields, always the possibility of enlarging the fields. Here you got a chop down a bunch of trees, just to, create the field. Oh, excuse me. That was good. This field done quickly. Another one done. Money rolling in. Buy more equipment, and once I got enough equipment, buy more field. I can actually expand quite a lot of field. All your plants key right there. Oh. Okay, I did download that pond. It gives me a description of the condition of my equipment. Right down there. Cool, that is awesome. Right now they're both running at 95%. Kind of fun. I'm surprised the message you're hearing before. I thought this was going to be fun.
I do now, bub.
Right? Phil can't get Farming Simulator 22. Hopefully my son will be able to fix it tomorrow. With all the games I started on that. Can't do right now. That got me a little keyed off. I gotta go to 19, so I'm gonna run right now. This is sloppy. Sloppy farming. Stop. All these cars ain't gonna run over me here. I dare them. This field done in no time. little chunk.
Getting better. That way, so that way too far, so I'll come back the other way.
End of this field, good. Pretty big field. It's a nice long culture. Huge. Love it. It's cheap too. One man, one. Pulled by a relatively small plant. And which I probably should be anyway. That's how seems to be an edge to all this feed this field. Cliff edge of all kinds of edges. Who puts a field on a hill out to give me a break? Pretty grown clouds, mountain goats. Stop and drive right in that house. That ocean. That's what it looks like. Yeah, it sure is. Thank you.
of pollen on the straw.
Sound of that John Deere engine.
Ooh.
Woo-hoo. Green and yellow like I do, you gotta love it.
Ah.
John Deere. What other cultivating do we got? Cultivating, transporting, cultivating. 29, field 12. Okay, where's field 12? Supposed to be, it's right next door. That's perfect.
live right next to it. Doesn't get any better than that. Turn the weeds off. And I might turn it off. Who knows? Got that little corner.
Yeah.
And don't forget it. Almost double this. Excellent.
righty. A lot of instrumentals, a lot more than a 22.
I think this song is in 22.
It sounds familiar.
Could be getting them mixed up though.
Words cannot express how disappointed I was in the dancing. I was just looking around. They're doing nothing but the same 6 dances over and over and over. And most of the dances they're doing aren't even the correct way to do it. Boggles my mind. A right turn in the Chetty, not a left turn. Stomp, clap on the end of this foot. Stomp. Stomp your right foot. Clap. Two whole beats. If you don't believe me, enter a UCWDC Tush Push dance contest. Find out for yourself. Don't listen to me. Don't pay any attention to what I say. Enter a UCW, that's United Country Western Dance Council, Tush Push dance competition, and see if you qualify. You won't qualify. Not unless you add the stomp clap on the end. It's just that simple. I'm ready. That's probably the rain. It's the rain in the game. Put me in the mood. Mood to be fearless. Arr.
Fearless or Fuda?
Which one is it?
You make up your mind.
You make up your mind and put it in the comments.
I know, yeah.
Well, I don't even go out dancing anymore. Ever since I started my YouTube channel, I just stay home, play my game. Not even trying to fight with people. I never imagined trying to fight with people while I'm dancing. And what I mean by that is people won't leave me alone. I'm trying to dance. I'm minding my own business, trying to dance. And they're coming up to me, and they don't like line dances. They purposely get in my way because they don't like line dances. Okay. Well, I don't like dating ugly women, but that doesn't mean I get in the way of you dating her. Crap, I've had to put up with.
Yeah.
Good. You get stuck.
Oh, I got fall fields. Should I try field 6 in this weather? Where's field 6? Field 6 is. We got to. We're already out here. It's right next door. Great. Why doesn't this happen in every game? Ah. It looks like I'm going to get stuck. Okay, now I did. Transporting. I'm gonna have to take that just to see what it's like. Can't be too wet, it's still kicking up dust. Stuck. Farm and all kinds of weather. It's like you play football and all kinds of weather. Not baseball, man. Play basketball and all kinds of weather, but that's kind of worse. It doesn't really count. I pay attention, you start spinning and they want to get out of there. worry about any part. Subscribe to my channel. Do that lower right hand corner of this video. Seeing more farm sim videos. Gonna try farm manager eventually. Probably get my mom to do the mom camping. Have time to play more games. Supposed to be working on those are my second to the last NFL campaign. My last three campaigns have been very successful. Even though I've been burned out on this one. It is definitely a great part of this. Here's the Dallas Cowboys campaign today. On my other channel called Porky Duke. There'll be a link in the description, of the long description of this video, on how to get to that channel that I run. Okay. Two channels, Porky Duke and Porky Duke Farming. This area that could be farmland. Buy this field, turn it into a farm. Done. Will I get done before or after I get stuck?
That rain's coming down now.
Good, my tractor needs a good wash.
Look at this on the field. Goodness sake, why is it not part of the field? That's just crazy.
Wow. But look how big you can make it though. Wow, this land is all extremely expensive. 810,000. 295, 296. That one, 313. Goodness sakes. All that's got to be prepared. You got to cut down all the trees. Goodness sakes. Be expanded. How about 1402? Yeah, I could buy that. Don't have any other money. About 18. I can buy that. 23. Edge of the map there. Oh, 13 would be good because look at all that land there. 847,000 though, but look at all that land there that you could turn into a field. Goodness sakes. I still got a lot of land that I can turn in. I mean, look at all those fields there that are trees I can cut down and expand the fields there. Okay. Yeah, that's a goal in this game. I have the land, own it all. Into Atlanta. Maybe. A good friend got me the job at Lippin Brothers.
alcoholic working for a liquor. Does that make any sense? Good money. Good benefits. It's all the sense it needs to make. It's my opinion. So we got cultivating field 10. Where's field 10? Cultivating field 2, 1900. It's even better. Field 10. Where's field 10? Hope I'm close to it. Yeah, it's literally across there. Okay. Okay. I've been getting stuck, so I'm going to continue working the rain. Not take long to call. Look at this. Oh, that was sweet field, right? Those are confusing. Mm-hmm. All right, I think I'm on my way. I'm busy at that time. All right. Ironic thing is I'm hitting signs like them over that are warning other cars about the farm. That's how ironic it is. I I'm not sure if some of these $500 cultivating jobs are worth it. I wonder what 23 is going to be like. May 24th, I believe, Farming Sim 23 comes out. That's the release date for it. It's going to be all over. And, I already got one video, my train wreck video, where I put my combine on the train tracks in Farming Sim 22 and the train takes some time. It's all over the place. Got over 7,000 views in 13, 14 days. Well, that's still pretty good. I mean, that's of course available. It's the most popular video I got in this channel right now. Pretty more popular than the 4,000 view video I got on my other channel. Monitor. Oh. wrong thing just for you. And it might call for you. So I'm curious about that transportation route. Do I need a pickup? I can't remember if I have to pick up off.
Have a pickup.
Guess I'm gonna have to buy one.
Good job. Give me a yippee-yay. Of course, I won't be able to hear it. So. I just have fun.
stump. In an hour and a 10-minute video. That's not bad. Here's to a farmer who's outstanding in his field. No, I'm a sloppy. See the effects of the wet rain. Hear my front tires spinning. Okay, cultivating. Might as well keep doing this. Cement factory. Transport items from cement factory to transport company. Cultivating. Transporting. Cultivating. Field 2. Turn around. There's the road. Gets a little bit off. Train. About turning traffic off. Okay, that's a good bridge. I'm going to go across this bridge. Apparently they wanted some fantastic views of terrain in this game. Nothing beats a great field, right? I'm gonna go down one more. Of course these cars are going to come up this way. Okay, road. They really built by the Romans? Okay. Field 2 is straight ahead. We're on the other end of the map. Right across the railroad tracks. Get to the field.
Accept the contract? Oh, excuse me. I think I did. I did. Elizabeth Frazier. 7.15.
I like that. It's raining, but still kicking up dust. Field number 5? Really? I should get this done here. Next door needs to be cultivated.
It would be field 3. Is that on the list? It sure is. I'm going to go ahead and just do that one when I'm done with this. 1300 too. Outstanding.
Right, I'm going to get it done pretty quickly. Get all these fields done before noon game time? That's pretty good. It's 11:30 at night, real time. I gotta do some mill dark time on the bomber group. Gotta start that Patriots campaign Monday. Next week will be Packers and I'll be done. We're all 32 campaigns, all 32 teams in the campaign. Got me burnt out on bomber group though. Always check out my other channel, subscribe, check out the videos. Everything's organized in a playlist just like I do on this channel. And the title of the of what's in the playlist is at the very beginning. So. That way it's easy to look at. It's all organized from the very first mission or part to the last. Wow. 5 fields in an hour and 20 minutes, real time. Almost done. Yeah, I think it's my 5th field. But it's not like I ever count. 4th or 5th. getting old, I can't remember. Great. But I keep forgetting. Which is right next door. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and knock it out. I think I can knock it out here. It won't take me too long to knock it out. The steering under control. And that just feels out really quick. It's 5th or 6th field. Those three, this is the 5th field. Start out in 13, 12, 6, 2, and 3. So this is the 5th field that I've done. Pretty impressive, awesome. I don't know. I'm new at this game, I don't know if that's impressive or not. Impressive to me. A double headland. Fields are coming. hour and a half. That's pretty good. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. Is that good? Not cultivate five fields in an hour and a half of video? Or is it mediocre? Not so good? Let me know. Or do you people who play this game more than I have, obviously? I really don't know. I think it's good, but I could be wrong. Almost done with this. Country contract field cultivation kind of day. Whew. Carson. Nothing's gonna stop me now. Cultivating field 17. Should I do 6 fields? I think it's time to call it quits. Transporting cement factory, 5,800 for that. I didn't have a truck. Oh. Good God, I'm clear across the... Alright, I think I know how to get home. Just gotta go... I gotta turn around and get on that road. That's right. Yeah, well.
It ain't no big deal. think five fields is good.
Really good. Yeah. Yep.
Day ground. Come on now. This is pathetic. A tractor is passing a car. A tractor pulling a cultivator is passing a car. That's pathetic. Welcome to the Twilight Zone. Picture a truck. That's a car. Okay, I gotta take this little back door. This is what leads to the back door of my farm, which is right there to my right. Here. Now that's my farm right there.
basically in a canyon, a park. Gotta hire people to go mountain climbing, rent a mountain climbing thing on my farm. How am I gonna get all this big equipment and this stuff? Probably have to take different routes. More road-friendly routes. There is a mistake. You can't just take a flat farmland. Welcome to Kansas? I don't think I'm in Kansas anymore. Hey, I'm home. How about that? Just think about expanding my field. Together, start doing that next turn. Yeah, combine all these fields together. I got a plow. I think I got a plow. Yeah, right there. What time is it? It's noon. I've done cultivated five fields. I got it. That's not field 9. See, I want to combine 24, 25, and 26 all into one field. Yeah. And nothing's growing in any of them right now. So this is the perfect opportunity. What that means is I gotta buy a planter. I'll harvest real corn, maybe? I don't know. It's time for corn. I can do this when I come back. An hour and 43 minutes is good. So I think I will end it. I've cultivated five fields, so I think that's pretty good, but I don't know. I'm new at this game. Okay, I'm still new at this game, but let me know in the comments if cultivating five fields in an hour and a half is good. Anyway, Corky Duke Farming here. Come with me if you want to farm. And that was part two of Ravenwood. Ravenport. And thanks for watching. We'll see y'all later. Y'all take care. Bye.